Recycling bin, and let's get started. These are some monsters I made with my boys. This is George, Bookie, and Ginger. You can create your monster to look however you want. For this craft, you will need recycled items like boxes, egg cartons, yogurt pots, caps, and toilet paper rolls, or some more interesting items like a berry container, dipping pots, or jar lids. You can make your monster out of any recycled items you have at home. To assemble your monster, you will need scissors, tape, and white glue. Put down some brown paper or newspaper to keep your space clean. You may also choose colored paper or paint if you like to decorate your monster once he is put together. Let's choose the materials for our monster. I'm going to use this for its body, this for its head, these for its feet, these for its arms, this for its nose, these for its eyes, and these for its ears. If you need help cutting anything, please ask your parents. Let's get ready to assemble our monster. I'm going to start by assembling my monster's head. I'll be using white glue to attach his ears, nose, and eyes. Next, I'll attach my monster's head to his body, also using some white glue. Dear, both of his ears came loose. If that happens with your monster, just apply a little bit more glue and really push it on there. I'm going to close my monster's mouth so that he stays glued to his body until it is dry. Now I'm going to attach my monster's arms and legs. You can do this with either white glue or with tape. I am going to use white glue to attach his arms. And remember, we need to push them on so they stay stuck. Next, I'm going to glue on his feet. Maybe for this part, we will use some tape. That way, my monster can sit like this. So, I'm going to turn my monster on his side. Hold up my toilet paper rolls so they're where I would like them to sit. A nice long piece of tape. I'm going to do one leg and then the other. One leg. Leg. Now I'm going to sit him up. Now it is time to decorate our monster. I've cut out all of these lovely shapes from colored paper. You can use colored paper or paint to decorate your monster. I'm going to give him a long snake-like tongue. So we're going to open up his head. And I'm going to put a little bit of white glue inside and stick his long snaky tongue down. Then I'm going to close his mouth. Then I think I'm going to add some of these lovely yellow wavy pieces of paper all over his body. If you need help cutting out your shapes, you can always ask your parents for help with scissors. I'm going to put some of these yellow wavy bits on his arms as well. Also think I'm going to put some of these lovely blue zigzags on his body over top of my yellow wavy bits. You can decorate your monster however you want him to look. I think now I'm going to add some of these purple polka dots. And I'm going to put one here, and maybe one right here, and one more right over here. Now I'm going to take some of this fun curly red paper and glue it to my monster's head like hair. One more piece, I think. There we go. Last but not least, I'm going to use a black marker to draw some eyes into my monster. There we go. all done. If the limbs seem a little wobbly, parents can use a hot glue gun to attach them firmly. But please remember, only parents should be using a hot glue gun. I hope you've enjoyed making junk monsters with me this Earth Day. Bye!